Now, Giancarlo Stanton is not in the lineup for the first game, but there is no cause for concern there. He will likely play in the field for game two of this one, and he'll also be an option off the bench in game one. Brett Gardner is back in center field. Aaron Judge is back in the outfield. Now, Aaron Boone was asked earlier today if Joey Gallo would be an option in the outfield. He does have 49 career starts, and right now, Aaron Boone said probably not an option for him. If they needed someone, they would probably go with Jonathan Davis, Brett Gardner, or Aaron Judge, as they have been doing as of late. Now, we know the Yankees are getting another guy off the COVID IL this afternoon in Jordan Montgomery, but here's a look at what the Yankees had to do to get him on the roster. Steven Ridings returns to AAA, Rob Brantley returns to AAA, Montgomery activated, and Gary Sanchez has been activated as well. Luis Gil will be the 27th man. He will pitch in game two of this one. Now, Luis Severino had that MRI yesterday. Aaron Boone did not have any additional information post-game, and I asked him earlier today in the Zoom room if there was an update on what's happening with Luis Severino.
Yes, but it's being sent out for a second opinion. I don't until we have that second opinion, which hopefully we have over the next 24, 48 hours. I know it's being sent out today. He won't throw this week. But let's wait and get all the opinions in.
Is his season potentially in jeopardy?
Oh, I wouldn't even know. I'm not ready to go there at all yet.
Rizzo's out in the field right now doing some agility drills. When do you expect him back?
Soon. We'll see if it's tomorrow or the next day. We just kind of got to see where we're at today as far as how he's doing, how he responds to the uptick in workload. He's going to take ground balls. He's probably going to hit in between games. I know he's planning on standing in on some bullpens and tracking and stuff. So we'll see where we're at the end of the day.
Do you have to manage Gary Sanchez any differently coming back?
A little bit. I'll probably, see where we're at for tomorrow's game, and, you know, probably won't run him out there a few days in a row right away and kind of build him and see where he's at from a stamina standpoint. So that'll be just something that we kind of monitor day by day and talk to him and get his feedback and see how he's responding each and every day. Obviously, you know, catching's a different beast than all the other positions. So, I'm sure the first week or so I'll build them up, slowly.